Shinji Aoki vs. Hayato Sakurai was one of the fastest KO in the history of Pride. Shinji Aoki was able to crush him in the beginning of the fight, but Hayato Sakurai made a good sweep transition around here, leaving Shinji Aoki with a few knees to the head, and those knees really landed heavily and few punches. 8 strikes and this was a KO. Take a good look. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Good night.